Here we go. This one is from Killer Cougar. Interesting. Another YouTuber wannabe looking for his 2 minutes of fame. Oh, this should be a good one. First of all, if my son weren't listening to your little 5 minutes of drivel, I wouldn't have even known you existed. Ma'am, I believe it was more like 18 minutes or so, but whatever. As a single mother of a teenage boy and an over-the-hill woman, as you put it, that's capital Y-O-U, I guess she's mad at me. I was highly offended by your comments. Well, if the shoe fits. And by the way, you know, I was talking about these irresponsible women. Unless they're isolating themselves with the guy they're fucking, they should be avoiding physical contact in order to hinder the spreading of the virus. I mean, you know, common fucking sense. Anyways, moving along. Let's see. You don't know what I've been through to be judging me. I take care of my son, pay my own bills. Yeah, it's called responsibility, all right? Sorry, but there's no fucking trophy for that. And look great for my age. Good for you. I can't help that young, sexy men fight over me when I'm out dancing. Says the killer cougar with the hanging meat curtains. Anyways, I've given you too much attention. Way more than you deserve. I'm embarrassed for you. No, actually, it's your son who's embarrassed of you because you're probably desperately trying to get all his friends to fuck you. Anyways, don't waste your time or anyone else's and just give it up. Well, ladies and gentlemen, after 1.5 episodes, I'm shutting it down per killer cougar sound and perspicacious advice. What the fuck? Anyways, that's all I got for emails.